I never knew Twix could be so vicious.
Yet, oh, so delicious. Eat a Twix. Welcome back. Now to Mark with sports.
Thanks, Angel. Mm-hmm. Last night, as the Los Angeles Lakers lost to the Oklahoma City Thunder, star player of the Lakers, Kobe Bryant, hurt his right knee. He may possibly be out for 2 to 3 weeks. This will most likely hurt the team, as Kobe is a large part of their offense and their defense. The Lakers are the top-ranked team right now, so let's hope this doesn't hurt them that bad. I caught up with Kobe after the game to see his reaction. Yo, so I'm here with NBA superstar Kobe Bryant. How are you doing, Kobe?
I'm doing good.
So, yesterday, they played against the Charlotte Hornets, and he got injured. So what happened, Kobe?
I was just going up for one of my fantastic dunks, and wanted to do sort of uppercut with my left knee. And so it took me out for a good 2 weeks.
So how does it feel not being on the Lakers right now because of your injury?
I feel really torn because I really want to be there for the whole team. I've been there for 7 years now, so I've been there for a while. I know, being out just for one game, it really hurts.
Is this your first injury ever?
This is one of my first injuries. One injury, I hurt my big toe just going up for a regular layup. Short Shaq came down on me, and yeah, I don't know if he was trying to get back at me or he was just, I don't know. He sort of got me there, but that wasn't my first injury.
All right, so I'll leave you alone now, and that's all from Kobe. So there it is with Kobe Bryant. Back to you, Angel.
Wow, I really hope he can come back in time for playoffs.
Yeah, I hope so. They'll really need him that time.
He is a key player.
Yeah, especially if they want to make it far.
Yeah. Well, thanks, Mark.
You're welcome.
Now to Jill with the weather.
Good morning, Channel 309 News watchers. This is Jill Cow here with the weather. Let's go to the map, and I'll show you my story. Okay, early in the week, it starts out to be very cloudy in San Diego. The clouds start moving off, and it starts to rain and showers down on Southern California. Later in the week, it starts to become very hot. As you can see, the sun is moving towards San Diego. You know what that means? It's almost summer. And you can see the clouds. So it's going to be cold, but as always, it's going to change and become hot. And now with the highs and lows. Okay, for Friday, it starts the week with the cold 69 degrees. Okay. Later in the week, it starts to become as hot, and Sunday, it's gonna be really cold again. But you know what that means? It's almost summer because the weather is always changing. That's all for the weather. Back to you, Angel.
Thanks, Jill. Thank you for watching Channel 309 News. We'll see you next time.
You have been watching Channel 309 News. The show was directed by Ankur Mittal. It was produced by Channel 309 News. This has been an MMHS video production.